Well, the new school year is just around the corner, and inflation is weighing on back-to-school spending. Deloitte's annual survey finds this year shoppers plan to spend 10% less per student. The biggest declines are on clothes and technology. Shoppers say inflation and their personal financial situations are the primary reasons to cut back. The cost of school supplies has risen nearly 24% in the past 2 years.